going to talk about international cooperation facing climate change. Everything started in 1979 with the first World Climate Conference.
It was created the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change.
The objective of this entity is to stabilize the global greenhouse gas.
This is a down-to-top process, intended national determined contribution to try to understand what can we do for a better climate future. Let's make an exercise. We need to split into three groups.
Most of the world's remaining tropical forests are in these developing countries where, unfortunately, there is substantial deforestation.
For me, I think that if we are to cut the emissions right now, it means that we are not going to develop anyway.
Now this is the results of the decisions that we took. Rising number of people at risk from hunger. Significant changes in water availability. Many species face extinction. More temperature, more energy in the atmosphere, more energy in the oceans, so more extreme events. And what are the current results of the community right now? They are in 3.5 degrees. So it's an actual challenge, this. We can create awareness of climate change, keep track of our government commitments, think about how can we shift this economy, okay? Improve the quality of our country's reports and measurements, understand the physical implications of our decisions, and make the right decision.